When I was a kid, I actually heard a story about the chariot of fire that came out and picked up a guy from the earth and took him straight into heaven. Imagery and the things that when it came time to do the band, it just sort of came out. So, like all the images that sort of my moderator at least talking about the chair.
It
seems to be good. No complaints. We make that low. People see the sort of, at this point being our fifth record, it seems like people probably know sort of, hopefully it's maybe sort of the next back song. They seem to appreciate that, and they seem to really be along for the ride. Performance live, that's the stuff that really, for us, stands out and kind of stood out and started. We're always writing, so in that sense, yeah, but I mean, we have haven't practiced together, but we know that exists just because we're all writing.
There's one thing you could change about the music industry, what would it be?
The music industry can be a real terrible place. There's too many things.
You guys excited to do more tour this summer?
Yeah, super excited. We've never done all of them, so this will be our first.
No,
it'll be fun. Sometimes things break. That's not really the goal or anything, though. We just try to. Every night's different, And every. I mean, tonight I ended up with a guitar. And I had to, ask our other guitarist exactly where the riff started. But, it's not about breaking stuff. It's more about just freedom and being an artist and being able to do what you want to do and know that your band's behind you. And, I don't know where the internet comes from because, 10 minutes before we play, I'd be like, yeah, I don't know, I'm dead. I'm ready for a nap, But as soon as that music kicks in, and as soon as, we write music to move us on stage, so in theory, the music's able to sort of push and remove any kind of bad day or any kind of whatever. At the end of the day, it's very therapeutic, and I think it keeps us very calm and collected on stage because we're able to express ourselves so much on stage.
Last question, towards one band, dead or alive, whoever.
Dead or alive, the Beatles. That's easy. Not that we get along, not that anybody would understand us, but I would get to watch them every night, and that's all that matters.
All right.
Thank you.